Look, it says you have to be 18 to buy cigarettes. 18? By then, I'll know better. Mom, can I have a cigarette?
Sure, Calvin. I think your grandfather left some here. Just smoke outside, okay?
Wow.
Your mom let you have a cigarette?
For a mom, sometimes she's pretty cool.
Blah, gah, ha, cough.
You'd think this would be an easy habit to break.
Ah, please.
Well now, did we learn a little lesson today?
Gasp, yes.
Trusting parents can be hazardous to your health.